Our family reunion was like boarding a time machine. A step back to a slower pace than my usual routine. When I walked in, the first one that I saw was old Uncle Gordon in Bib overalls. I shook a hand rough from hard work he'd done all his life. They said he'd slowed down quite a bit in the years since he lost his wife. He was someone I looked up to, a good man loved by all. Never did know him to wear anything but bib overalls. Many measured their success by what they drive or how they dress. Uncle Gordon didn't care for material stuff. Said the Lord provides more than enough. Never wore a suit and tie. Didn't smoke or drink alcohol. No, Uncle Gordon walked the straight and narrow and only wore bib overalls. I stayed through Sunday and we all went to church. All the ladies wore their best dresses. All the men pressed white shirts. Uncle Gordon read the scripture, a letter from the Apostle Paul. And as always on the Lord's Day, he wore his best bib overalls. He said he sure did miss St. Angela since she'd been gone, but he knew he'd see her again one day when Jesus called him home. I had to leave that afternoon, so I said all my goodbyes. That's the last time that I saw Uncle Gordon alive. I think about the day he died. I'll bet he had a ball. Catching up again with Aunt Angeline in brand new bib overalls. Many measure their success by what they drive or how they dress. Uncle Gordon didn't care for material stuff. Said the Lord provides more. Enough, never wore a suit and tie. Didn't smoke or drink alcohol. No, Uncle Gordon walked the straight and narrow and only wore